This video demonstrates how to add a name or user to a group. You can put names that have been registered in the address book into a group. When registering new names, you can also register groups at the same time. Press the User Tools counter key. Press Address Book Management. Press Change. Select the item you want to display from. In this scenario, we will select all users. Select the name to register in a group. Press Add to Group. Select a group to which you want to add the name. The group key that you have selected becomes highlighted, and the name is added to it. Press Exit. Press OK. Press the User Tools counter key.